Alright, we're back. More Plague Knight, and see if I can get to the boss.
I found a secret.
It's not a secret. Time. I thought it was going to be the relic, but it doesn't look like it.
I fall down?
No, you don't want to. Get that big-ass gem. It's probably worth the most. And you missed it.
I didn't even see it.
Oh, dude, you cray.
How am I supposed to get that fish, then?
You're just supposed to throw it down there.
I couldn't do it.
Well, because you use that other power. You have to switch them. It's like Mega Man.
Alright, I get you.
I feel like you say that you get me, but I don't think you get me. Alright.
Simple enough.
Yes, he's a...
Fucking do something!
So you're not changing him up. So just equip it to your other mom. Other one. So that's the one that's...
That's the one for hurting people?
Yeah, that's the hurting mom. Build some hurting moms. Oh my god, I said, please!
No!
Damn it.
That's really hard.
No, it ain't.
No, it's not.
Aw, damn. I bet you're right at the checkpoint, too.
You think so?
Yeah, it's pretty far, isn't it?
Oh, you god damn it. I just lost me 1,000 coin.
Yep.
Dang.
It happens, though. I know I've, lost, all my coin from, just, messing up. Oh, my god.
Oh! I couldn't do it. I can't let go of the burst.
I know. That's what I was saying. Don't use your burst.
Oh, man.
You gotta use finesse here. Alright.
I'm back.
You back, baby.
I was doing so good the first time.
Yeah, you were. Surprised me.
What is that? A merman?
That thing?
Yeah.
Some sort of cretin. That's where you throw your triangle bomb. There you go.
For some hell. It's worth it to do it.
Yeah. I mean, it's not wasting anything. You gain it back anyway.
You guys.
Yeah, that's it. It is kind of annoying.
Cause as Shovel Knight, you can swipe that dude up.
No, you can't.
No?
You just have to jump and swipe.
Hopefully, there's another thing over here though.
No, there ain't. Okay, you're trying to.
No. Oh, music note.
Cool.
Does it do anything for me?
I think it might give you some money.
Alright, that's good enough. It really is sometimes just worth to just wait it out.
Yeah, I mean, I guess. Yeah, there's some areas where you're just gonna...
I'm not even gonna get the coin this time.
No, you need it. Yeah, I don't get it though.
That bad.
You have to go down there anyway to hit that guy. You have to go down there.
Damn it.
Baby.
I know. Oh no.
You're right there. Don't die, please. Stop!
Oh god!
I was saying, just go down, just stop moving.
No, Alan.
Oh, man.
Damn it. I'm gonna run through this one.
We ain't making it to the boss now.
No! This one was the hardest one of them all.
Hardest level.
Son of a bitch. Let
me do this.
Please, can you do this?
I gotta do this. Can't let my little brother, he's...
Just get me to the next checkpoint, please.
So,
You're gonna die too, dude.
No, nah, just watch and learn. You get too crazy with it. And you haven't learned from Mega Man that water makes you jump.
I can't even tell if we're in the water.
Wow, I think Shovel Knight jumps a lot higher than this guy.
Yeah, he doesn't. I feel like Shovel Knight runs and he jumps way better.
No, he doesn't run, but in the water he jumps higher.
Oh, really?
Is that so?
I have a double jump.
Yeah, you do. You have a double jump and a triple jump. Now I'm playing a little slower, just because I don't want to die. Careful with what?
Bad guys will hunt. You're doing pretty good.
I am pretty good.
Saying that you couldn't do it.
Huh?
You said you weren't good at the Plague Knight.
I said,
Alright, I get bad control.
No, you're gonna fuck this up at the first spot. Go!
Alun! Alright, you can give me back the control.
No, I'm not gonna give you shit.
Calm down.
No. I die right there. Okay, so.
Let me just get past that part.
Hold on.
Hold on.
There you go.
Man, the thing was right there.
It was right there.
Well, now I can't say that I beat the game on my own. Thanks.
your big brother help you. Alright.
What's in here?
We don't got the guy.
What guy?
Did you pick up a...
No. Oh!
Shit, so I don't know what happens. I don't think he just gives you things. Oh man, we didn't find a secret.
So that's not what was supposed to happen?
Oh, please. Lord.
Fuck.
That
was probably supposed to happen.
No, yeah, the fish is supposed to happen, but the guy's in there still.
Oh.
He's in there, he just, after you beat the fish, then you can trade with him, but...
I couldn't see anything.
You ain't got nothing to trade. Yeah, I didn't see anything either. Sure, it's like the best power up. What are you doing? Go ahead, Jose. You can't fight him right now.
I wasn't trying to.
Alright, shoot this motherfucker. Jose, why is that fish like the scariest fish ever? Why?
Yeah,
what,
right?
What's with that?
In the history of fish, that's the scariest one.
Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, what? Why the hell is that fish so nasty looking?
He's got fucking teeth, dude.
He's got teeth. Fish ain't supposed to have teeth.
Yeah. Kill Dory.
Yeah, you almost did.
Alright. What is this guy doing?
Okay, so...
That was the thing.
That was the relic. That's weird. And you're supposed to find him somewhere else, because that's where you find him. Unless... I don't know.
Maybe he's not in this level.
It's gotta be. Yeah, you're supposed to get a new power every... There you go. Dude, that's pretty boss right there.
Yeah.
That watch out.
Bitch.
What are those things? You're getting lit up. Those fools killed fucking Steve Irwin. I love that meme. I love it. Oh god. I love that meme. I don't know what to do. Hold on. Keep talking, Jose.
Yeah. Someone's answering the door right now. Creating at the door. I can't believe I just died. You guys. This is the most ridiculous game that I have ever played. I'm not used to these kinds of games. I'm not a Mega Man fan. I'm a Mega Man fan. I can't play the game for some goddamn reason. Jesus, these goddamn... tentacles. Man, this is hard. If you knew how to throw a bomb like a normal person, I feel like it would change the game up. Oh, I can't believe it. Like, it's beyond stressful if you've never played these kinds of games before. For me, my heart's already racing. But to add to everything, I have to do it on camera to impress my friends and family. I can't do it. Oh no! God. This is crazy. You guys help. My partner in YouTube is not here. Oh no! Oh boy. I think I'm gonna have to cut this one short. I'm not gonna make it to the end. I'll have to see you guys next week, or tomorrow. Bye!